Okay, let me. Change categories here. Channel. No. Channel. Oh, it's in the right category, thank God. They update it so it actually works. Okay. Playing some Elden Ring. Where is this? It's right here. Wait, do I go here? Time for a boss. I wonder if I should. Wait, I wonder if spirit ashes are allowed. This is gonna be a hard one, dude. Oh, this is not going to be a hard boss. Maybe it will, but. Probably this is a better spell for this. Oh, I better beat this guy fast. I just gonna cross the aggro. That's a lot of damage. That was lucky. That's an unlucky. This guy's the only guy left. He's really slow. I can totally beat this guy. Nope. Wrong spell. I'm stuck in the corner. Get out. That's not doing enough damage. Whew. Hold on. I know what to do here. I know what to do here. Do I have enough MP for this? That's not good. Hide his attack. Panic roll. Takes too much MP, dude. Oh, I keep getting stuck in that corner. This is taking forever. Can't ban you right now. Alright, should I just beat this guy with melee? None of my magic seems to be working against him other than the... fuck! Damn, dude. What's a good spell for this? This? No. This one... I mean, this one was okay, but it was doing shit damage. Ooh, maybe... No, that's not what I was thinking it was. Maybe this one. And again, that you see, it seems too slow for him. Do I have any of these that'll work? Ooh, this could be good. Hold on, let me chain drop that. I don't need this right now. He's got such a beefy shield, though. Lightning bolt, maybe? Well, actually, maybe the... I didn't really try this one. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? This. Oh, shit. getting bodied. That was bad. I did much better the first time when I was unembered. It got psyched me out. I don't know. Let's see, is there an actual... I may have to come back to this later. They killed my summon already? Oh no, he's right there. Are we still alive, dude? Yes. Draw aggro. Go draw aggro. Oh, that it is. I mean, that's a really good spell, dude. I've never used it before. Whew. Do I have enough for one more fireball? I knew that was gonna happen the second I started casting. Whew. Okay, that was really lucky. Got him, dude. Yes! Lost my souls, but that's okay. I didn't even have any, I don't think. Okay, well, that was a fun boss. Now what do I do? Is Micah? Are you on, Micah? Oh, he yeeted him. Yeah, he's on. I beat him, dude. Okay, let's see. You see that fight, dude? Hold on a second, eating some chicken tendies here. Also looking up what to do next for quests. Okay, so get this thing.
You can actually, we'll have something to get a little more backstory on Blythe and EG. You can go speak with EG, who will have something to say about Blythe.
Okay, I'll go speak with EG, see what he has to say. Is this him? Yeah.
General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours.
There's mad chat to land for this, yeah.
Of Nokron.
Walk forward. Yeah, you can just send me messages on Discord and I'll see them on my phone. I don't know why there's such a huge delay. Purchase. Still no. I need a 7. What did you mean, walk forward? Also, I sometimes just don't see the messages. Yeah, totally. Oh, you said wall forward. A walk. Where you beat the first boss. Doors may be open. Okay. This guy had some cool dialogue, though. About the boss I just fought. Oh, this is a new Grace. I already did the festival and stuff. Is it this way? Oh, hey. Yeah, I already did this one over here. Yeah, I had to do this one first to actually unlock the one that I just did. That one was crazy, dude. You summon like 20 invaders or whatever, or 20 summons, and they all like just come flying, like running at, like sprinting at him. And he goes like insane when his health bar gets below half. Let's see. No, if you have any other tips, I'm definitely want to know them. It's a great fight. The comet, yeah. It killed me the first time. I'm very familiar with the comet at this point. Oh, no, no, no. I thought you meant the boss's move. Should go where it indeed.
Then you can actually find Blythe trapped in the Forlorn Hound Everjail where Darrowill was previously caught. After speaking with Blythe.
Oh, that. He let the... Yeah, that guy said he let the stars unfreeze. One of them crashed into Limgrave. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do this, optional thing right here. Need to go here. Maybe this is what you're talking about, but it might not be either. So I already did this Everjail. In the Misty Forest. Oh, are you talking about this? Yeah, this has been on my map for a little while. I was wondering what that was. Okay, I'll go there after I go here. That might be new, dude.
Oh, it's you. It's me. Blythe. Old E.G. trapped me here. He told me to bring north the failed deleted Rani. But there's no chance that could happen. I'm part of a bee. A very shadow. I thought old E.G. knew as much. Honestly, I don't know what's going on anymore.
I think I need to open it, right? Hello? Are you gonna fight me right now?
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long.
Okay.
I'm going to see Mistress... I don't know what... But even if the odds are...
Let's go. Why were you trapped in there, dude? That's really weird. Okay, what? So it's down here? Oh, what? This didn't used to be here, did it? Okay, let's go down. Seems a little steep. Oh, I don't know if I want to go here yet. This might be a little... This is going to take me to a new area, isn't it? Well, I might as well just check it out. It might give me some treasure. How do I get... Just close it. Oh, okay. That was... Is that where I go down? Okay. I guess I just drop down from here. I never use any of that. Yeah, dude, this is too late in the game for me. I hope I didn't just mess anything up by going here. No, I know I didn't. Okay, is there a quick grace nearby that I can rest at? Yeah, dude, I haven't even finished Caelid. But it's great that I know where this is. Let's see if there's a grace. I didn't mess anything up? Okay. Because I haven't done Atlas Plateau yet at all. There is a grace. Aha. Oh, hello. Funny that there's a... Oh, wait, that's not a grace. My weapon has fire damage. Okay. Is the grave up here? Good to have. Hmm. try jumping. That's a bait, isn't it? I don't see anything down there. Hell no, dude. Try jumping. Here, let's just throw bombs at these guys. How can I lock onto this guy? These guys do like zero damage. Did I just get a butterfly? Likely liar? Liar ahead. No life ahead. True. There must be a lot of messages telling people to jump off there. Is there an actual liar NPC? What does it say? Do I jump down here? Jump down here. These guys are obviously hostile, right? Why do I always ask that? How many people have I seen that are walking around builders? Nice. Yay, we did it! Now I can get summoned here. Okay. Oh, okay. Is there like a third underground? Because I already got this one. Okay. Now where should I go?
Forlorn Hound Everjail, where Darrowill was previewed, or go back NPCs involved, but it will provide more context. Next, fast travel to Fort Height West and make your way down into the new giant crater.
Oh yeah, dude, this guy's telling me to go exactly where I just went.
Must have to die and prevent us from completing his quest. Layer Blade, as doing so will cause Celebus to die and prevent us from.
Oh wait, there's a warning here. What?
You're in the ground. Next, fast travel to Fort Height West and make your way down into the new giant crater in the ground. We're going to venture into Nothron Eternal City to get the Finger Slayer Blade. However, and this is crucial, we must avoid speaking with Ronnie after getting the Finger Slayer Blade, as doing so will cause Celebus to die and prevent us from completing his quest. The only time it will be safe to speak with Ronnie once we have the Finger Slayer Blade is after we've gotten the Magic Scorpion Charm from Celebus and his quest. This is really important to remember, so you'll probably hear me repeat it a few times.
Okay, so this guy, I don't know if you heard that, but he's telling me that I should go through here, get the Finger Slayer Blade, but do not speak to Ronnie or Celebus will die. Because Celebus has sorceries that I want, and I want to do his quest. So do not speak to Ronnie after you get whatever blade. Okay. Plus, she's asleep anyway. I don't really need to sleep with her. I don't need to talk to her anyway. Okay. So we're here to get the Finger Slayer Blade. Finish Celebus after this, but before Ronnie. Okay. So there is a boss here. Is this just a boss, or is this like a whole... Yeah, this is a whole dungeon. The enemies here seem to be dying really fast. Oh, hell yeah, dude. That is everything I ever wanted. I'm tempted to just go right back to the round table hold right now and do stuff. I'm right by the... Oh, hold on. I can now upgrade all my spirit ashes. But actually, I want to change them to these guys. Some great loot, dude. Boss fight. The Ice Arrows. Which item? The frost, the finger blade? Is that the one that's a giant? 30 minutes from it. Okay. Is that the one that's like a giant finger? Oh, the mimic tier, dude. I know all about that. The giant finger is not here. I don't really want the giant finger nearly as much as I want the mimic tier. Dude, my build with the mimic tier, it has infinite MP and like infinite mana, dude. Oh, and then I missed it. I missed a giant finger then, because I went there. Probably gotta go look for like a whole way to like find all the loot. still... I know there's, like, another secret in the Storm Castle that I miss. The way to go, I'm completely lost. Killed so many of these little homies. I just came out of here. Oh, I didn't see that. I see the boss room. Classic. That's a classic, dude. That one never gets old. The slime dropping on you. Oh, dude, check out my build. No, I'm embered up, obviously, but without the gray rune, my stats are lower. Up for electricity. Oh, so the finger blade I'm looking for is not coming from this fight. Wonder if I have enough MP for this. Yeah. This is gonna be pretty hard, isn't it? Oh, it's me. Oh, I get it. I have no health. Oh, he's not even gonna... Oh shit, dude. I better be able to beat myself, dude, or else whatever I need to do. Didn't even try and use spells. Note to self, when I use the Mimic tier, switch like this, so I'm using both of my... So I'm doing spells. I don't know if they switch your equipment slots. Can I get the Mimic tier for that? No. Wait, maybe I did, and I just didn't see it. I would think it would be under the special ones, right? I don't get it here, I just fight him, okay. That tree made me think there would be a golden seed. I hear a scarab. I need a 7. You know, I just realized I gave myself a lot of souls for killing myself. Is there anything over here? Oh, I can ride my horse. Oh no, you... Please don't tell me there's an item that I need to jump down from here to get. Epic item down there. Do I need to jump there, or can I just go there? There is a save before the parkour, that's true. Damn, dude, I just hit so much. I just hit like an entire flock of deer. Feel kind of bad. These guys are just like protecting their gear. Oh, damn. I need to jump down there? Okay. I'll try it. do I do it on my horse, or do I do it on myself? Hold on, before I do that, I'm going to do something really fast. Light the pillars. Did I find the save? Yeah, I found a grace over here. All the way back here, but is there one closer? Different pillars. Oh. So the pillars are when you jump down? Do I need fire? Is that silly to say? Okay, spell. I'm going to change this for... Wait, actually... Oh, that guy. So no fire, but I'll keep my fireball. The save? You mean this pillar? Oh, you mean when I was with the elves, okay. Come on. What is this? Oh, this is one of those guys. Oh, this pillar right here? These guys are getting boosted. That's one way to do it. I cast Fireball. I healed too many times. Ooh, I'm gonna fall off if I keep doing that. Yay. Why does that guy... Oh, because he's harvesting them, I see. Wait, is this the boss? Why is there no boss fog wall? No boss here. Seems like maybe I need to come here at some other time or something. Hell yeah, dude. I will. I think this is the last one, but there might be some more. I don't know. Aha, there is some more. I like your song, Viking lady. But unfortunately, you are hostile. Wow, that's a strong rat. Okay. Really? Do I go down? I'm gonna do it. Secret stuff over there. Wow, a golden rune 12. Seek right? What do you mean, go on that? Oh, okay. Holy shit, that just made my butthole clench. Oh, that wasn't hard. Oh god, I didn't see that. NPC? No. Just keep walking slowly towards me. What is that? don't even know where it would be. Key items? Oh, I need to turn that in. Special attack item. Oh, it's one of those. Yeah, I don't use those because I do spells. Like the bell. Gotcha. It's kind of useful. I think I got the antler helmet too. Spell item? What does that mean? Oh yeah, but it scales with your spell casting, right? Okay, scales with magic. I really don't want to get on my horse right now. Careful, the water drops off. Can't swim either. Dark Souls games characters can't swim. Aha! Hello. That's a big boy. That was unfair. That was my fault. I should have done so much differently there. there's an easier way to get there than the way we go. Right? Damn, dude, it happened again. Keep just throwing those spells at me. Should have rolled. I had him so close to death. I know he respawns and he's just a regular enemy, but I really need to kill him now. So I think I can summon spirits. If I try this with her attack. Well. Thank you. Damn, dude. Why? Fuck this, dude. He's too strong. I should have just gotten out of there. I've died 3 times to this guy, dude. He's not that hard. He's just got really good magic resistance. Did I get all the pillars yet? Are there 5 or 4? I tied to red wolves more than almost any other enemy. Yeah, dude, you just want to fight them. Dude, I die to the rune bears all the time, too. Should I really try it? Fuck you. You can check if you got all the pillars by looking at the steps to the temple. So, like, this right here is not lit. Or do you mean those pillars right here? No! I didn't want to do that. Lots of pretty lights. The steps to the temple. I'm not sure what that means. Oh, I can just warp. Stop. Okay, well, I don't know. Oh, this temple. No, I'm missing one. Go down Jellyfish Lane. Yay. I don't feel like this is the correct way to go. Dude, I hate being lost. I might just look up where to get the last pillar. Oh, okay. I didn't see that at all. I see what you're talking about the save. Faster to tap B. This I did not see. If I were to fight that wolf now, it would be much easier.
detour required ahead.
Oh.
Dude, I hate that. Okay. I found it. It was right here the whole time. Finally. Should I do it? Let's Ember up just in case. I hear the Discord messages. Do it. Okay. All right. It's either this spell, or this spell. Oh, wait, first. Music. Okay, I'll pay attention to it. Oh, dude, I'm gonna feel bad killing this guy. I can't believe that hit him, dude. Yeah, soldiers are dead. Oh, no way! That is kind of cool. I like that. Now I don't feel bad about killing him anymore, dude. Do that. Oh, I'm not laughing anymore. Tried to roll side and it did not work. How do you dodge that, dude? Okay. I know, dude. If you don't die once, it's nothing, right? This is a pretty quick spell that does some good damage. Maybe I could try Black Flame. It is a difficult roll. I don't know how to dodge that Sanic attack. Also, equipment. Trying to think what would be a good summon for this. Maybe this one? She tends to survive for a long time and teleport out of danger. Actually, you know what? Since we fixed the multiplayer, let's see if this works. I opened up my ports, by the way. Not the ones that you told me to open up, but some different ones. Well, some of the same ones. Hello, let's go this way. Please bring my summon with me. Yep. Forgot the ember. That does good damage. Oh no, he's the one doing good damage. Missed the critical. Remembrance of the regal ancestor. I might have to duplicate some remembrances now. Thank you! That was a lot easier with a summon, dude. Still not enough to level up, though. Okay. D&D. Oh, it's a talisman. Yeah, I'm probably going to go for that. I don't really need this. And then what is this? I don't think I'm ever going to go with a strength build. Huh. I should probably save the duplication for when there is a spell. So I'll do this. That's for this one. Oh, damn. I really need to get all this. No, I don't. What is this? I definitely need more vigor, dude. And I feel like I should get some better spirit ashes. I have some good ones, though. Greeting, be you here for spirit, Chief. Five of these, I might as well. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can scrounge up any more dabs. Because I'm completely out, but I'm gonna try.
Spirit summons for low FP characters as it consumes HP rather than FP to summon. As a general tip, the giant metal sphere enemies will usually drop a marble tear the first time they are defeated. You'll eventually arrive at the Night Sacred Ground, Site of Grace. From there, head northeast to find the Finger Slayer Blade along with a Great Ghost Bloodhorn. Now that we have the Finger Slayer Blade, we must avoid speaking to Ronnie at all costs until we are done with Celebis' quest, which we are, defeated. The giant metal sphere for low FP characters as a legendary ashen remain with a stone sword key. On the other side, Stumbling Archway.
Okay. Damn, dude, it's not working.
I'm back.
No, 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 no. Okay. I believe you, Dark Souls. I mean, Elden Ring. Lol. That's gonna be a funny blood stain for somebody. No, we wanna do... This area, it seems like it's like a. I know I'm over leveled for it, but because of the my build that like isn't very high health, like a really mad build, like multi-ability dependent. This area seems like appropriately leveled for me. Like I'm doing like decent damage to everything, but not too much damage. I go over here. Did this person die? Not what I meant to do. Oh. Silver tier, that's really weird. Anything back here? Butterfly head? It's a new type of butterfly. It probably makes some pretty good stuff. It's one of those things where I would just walk. Where do I go from here? Okay, that was such a good message that I have to praise it, dude. Where did he say the mimic tier was? It was nearby here? Behind the stone sword key. Well, this is something else. Are you hostile? Why can't I? Oh, freaking A. Spam him to death. Got it, dude. Hype! Got the mimic gear. And so where is that key item I need? didn't he say something about an illusory wall?
A fog wall should be visible, which can be discovered. It's an excellent spirit summons for low FP characters, as it consumes HP rather than FP to summon.
Yeah, but I'm more of an MP.
Giant metal sphere enemies will usually drop a larval tear the first time they are defeated.
Oh, that's an enemy?
You'll eventually...
Okay. Damn, that was a waste of magic. That guy was really annoying. I might want to do Rebirth at some point, though, so...
Avoid speaking.
Take me all the way back to the stairs. Okay, I got the thing. Now don't talk to Ronnie.
Fast travel to the CO for Riverbank Site of Grace, then move northeast towards the location.
Now that I know you can light these. I think there is one back here. No, I was just thinking of that. I need to switch controllers. This one's going low on battery.
customer. Goodbye till the next. Goodbye till the next.
Okay. I was more scared the merchant would die.
The Brace then moved northeast towards the location of the bomb. The limits of two ancestral followers standing guard, then climbed the ladder onto the scaffolding. There is an easy-to-miss ledge you can drop down to, and from there, it's a short walk over to the abandoned merchant. He sells the Nomadic Warrior's Cookbook 17, which we will need to craft oil pots. These are necessary for the next step in Alexander's quest. All that is required to craft an oil pot is a single molten mushroom, which are found in abundance in subterranean areas. One should be enough, but craft a few just in case. Fast travel to the Liurnia Highway north side of Grace, then make your way.
Oh.
The view just in cave, found in abundance in subterranean areas. One should be enough, but craft a view just in case. Fast travel to the Liurnia Highway. Site of Grace, then make your way along the northwest path. You should find Alexander stuck in a hole near the cliff overlooking Jarburg. Agree to help him out again, then hit him with an oil pot. A visual effect will let you know that the oil is still applied. Until you see it wear off, swing away with heavy overcharged weapon attacks. The last couple of times I've done this, it only took a few swings to knock Alexander loose, and it was always within the duration of a single oil pot. Alexander will give you 3 exalted plush for your efforts and will hint at his next destination, which will be in Kuala. Okay, at this point.
Damn, where did I...
Can you hear me? Help me. You all right, bro? Hello? Hold on, let me get this. Hello? Anyone? Hello? Can you hear me? Help. Thought it would be something. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself. Would you mind? My thanks in advance. You know what to do. Give me a good smack from behind. With something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound, sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give.
So if you don't oil him, I think he dies?
My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Dear me, I'm oilier than a toad. You know, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew, how? Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames.
We will be focusing on getting Celibus's quest finished. Start, we'll need to get to Elvis Plateau. Travel up the ravine in northern Liurnia until you reach the Ravine Vale Village. Then make your way through the Runestrewn Precipice Dungeon. There, Ravine Vale Village. Then make.
Okay, before I do this, I'm going to take a break from questing for a minute. And I'm going to. I might be done with these, but I'm gonna look this up really fast. I'm gonna do some dungeons. Caelid dungeons. Thank you.
Damn, why can't I find it? Elden Ring. Oh. Oh, I don't think I found this one. Minor Air Tree Catacombs right here. The music is going all over the place. I am not ashamed to fight the boss this way. In fact, I find this more fun. Although it is pretty janky. Not even sure I'll have enough EMP.
I did it. Barely any souls. Green burst, crystal tear. Flame cracked, crystal tear. Now, how do I actually get down there? Do I have to go over this way? That took a while. That was pretty long. That's what I invested in spells for. To have range. Just artillery strike that guy for like 5 minutes. Okay, there should be a dungeon around here. Aha. Yeah, dude, that was funny. No one can fight an up-cliff battle. Okay, let's see. Just got wombo comboed. I'm sitting way far back right now. Maybe too high level right now for this. Yeah, the problem is not that I don't see any summoning signs, it's that it always says unable to connect. When I don't see any summoning signs, that just means... I don't know what it means. Guess I could go upgrade some of my spirits. I can't warp. Usually I see summoning signs constantly.
greeting do you hear for spirit?
I wonder if this one's any good. It's really cheap. I heard this one was good too. This one has always served me well. This one just is a barrage of arrows. I only have two left, but I could upgrade. Oh, you know what? Wow, I need the grave one. These are pretty expensive. Wow, this thing's so fast. Oh shit.
I never did use that. Oh, you know what? I forgot to do that parkour challenge. Didn't do this. Scarlet Rot is horrible. This is the wrong direction. Damn. Oh, what? Hey, I found a secret. So I can't check your message right now. I gotta survive. Oh, damn. Actually, you know what? First time I've ever used that. Parkour! Yeah, dude, I ran down an elevator. Why is this one not showing anything? Am I online? Yeah, I know I am. Wouldn't let me use it for a Oh, right. The whole reason I went back. Okay, so I know where the boss room is now. I just need to find the door that opens it. I bet that message says, like, be wary of left. Or be wary of right. Ambush ahead, be wary of ambush. I knew it was coming, I just... Stop running! Somewhere a heavy door has opened. So I couldn't do anything. I don't understand why my runes are over there. They served a bit of a distraction. Oh, nice! I wonder if that's any good. How much does that cost? That was the first boss I ever fought.
Pumpkinhead. That only gave me... It didn't even give me 10,000 souls. So, like, right here. But before we do that, have a good one, man. It's been fun. Made some good progress. I'll probably stop streaming once you get off. I was mostly just streaming for you anyway. Have a good night.